But if you're away for a long time, you kind of forget what it's like being at home. And this song is about that. It's called Shadow of a Man.
Thank you.
evening. And we came out this record about 2 years ago, and when we first came out, it was only Stomp Records and us, I think, who actually found the record was any good, so it was about five people. I don't know if you guys know Stomp, but it's about, you know, two people in Montreal that were on the label, and everyone was really hard working. And we started touring across Canada with that for a really long time. And then, fortunately for people like you, who have good taste in music, it actually got put on the radio and on Much Music about 2 years later. And we really appreciate that. And we want to put this song, this one song we're going to do, out to you guys tonight. It's a single off our record. And I have to say something as well. I usually don't say this, but, you know, because we're in St. Catharines and, you know, Brahma's friends and also most people who, you know, are part of this whole sellout crew. We wanna hear this side of it. You know, the first time I heard The Clash was in a Levi's commercial, and the first time I heard Bob Dylan was in a Bank of Montreal commercial, and Iggy Pop and the Stooges were in a Nike commercial. And I think that actually commercials are probably the best way to hear good music, because radio and Much Music won't play anything that isn't formatted. So I think y'all do that. I think the idea of selling out, the idea of like commercialization is so archaic that anyone who says that is so not punk music, or no, so not in touch with what is actually going on in the music industry. And I think that that's why we did this song, and I think that we did it for the right reasons. So, anyways, we want to put this out to you. Thanks for coming out tonight. We really appreciate it. This is called When the Night Feels, my song. Thank you, St. Catharines. We really appreciate it. Thank you. Something by them, especially the class for me, but so we're gonna do this for all the Fall Out Boy fans and all the My Chemical Romance fans. Are you guys really fans of them? Are you just saying, yeah, we're not? This is our version of Rudy Pastel with a bit of Ramones into it. We did this on BBC, so if you guys listen to that shit, I know some dude over there did. This is for you guys. This is a fast song for you, because you wanted a fast song, right? So you can dance to it.
Yeah.
We just saw two of you came with the Ordinary Boys. You guys like the Jam or the Specials or the Smiths. You love this band. You gotta go check them out. So this is a song we're gonna put up on that split, I think. And it's a cover we do, the biggest band in the world, or one of the biggest bands in the world, U2. And for the punk fans, now for all the punk fans, we put in a Clash. Friends of Bricks, and for the reggae heads, we do Junior Irving, Police and Thieves. And when Steve Healy might have heard this, who originally produced this track in 81 with U2, he said it was way too dumb. And we thought that was a huge compliment, even though he didn't mean it. So, this is our dub version, which we're really proud of. This is our dub version of U2's New Year's Day for you all. Come on. Oh, it's quite a New Year's Day. I'm going to spray it, get sun down there. And I'm about to be with you, night and day. We're going to chase it, New Year's Day. Yeah. It was a hit in the UK, in the States, and in Canada. This is called Money Worries by the Ancients. And honestly though, you know, we meet a lot of artists, we've toured with a lot of artists from Jamaica, but this man, Vernon, is probably one of the most soulful and real people that I've ever met. He's all about his family and all about his children. And he lives in Montreal, and I really would love it if you guys could all go and pick up the Maytones' greatest hits on Heartbeat Records and Trojan Records, because it really is such an overlooked record, and they were an amazing bunch of musicians. And it gets so overlooked, you know. So go pick it up when you get to the record store. At least listen to it. So we're going to do a humble version of Money Worries for you all. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We really appreciate it. And really, this is probably the most important song of our set. So thanks a lot for sticking around.